Hello everyone. Similarity problem set 1 in that question number 10 is important question. There are many important questions, but most of them are that types we have completed. So there are two questions of different types that those I am taking. That question reads, in triangle ABC, BX and CY are the angle bisectors of angle B and angle C. I have to find this. AX upon XY is equal to how much? AB is given, AC is given, BC is given. So whole question I have solved here. In triangle AYB, see this triangle AYB means this part, this triangle, this much part, this much. If I look at this triangle separately, it will be like this. This is A, this is Y, and this is BX ray. This and this is same. So what is the angle bisector BA upon BY? BA upon BY. So now I have taken the name BA from AX, then BY, then YX. So that way I have written BA upon BY is equal to AX upon YX. That is the angle bisector property. Similarly, in triangle ACY, this is ACY. This is the angle bisector. So CA upon CY is equal to CA, so AX, CY, then YX. This way I have to write, don't forget the sequence. CA upon CY is equal to CA, then start from A, AX. CY, then start from Y, YX. This is number two. If I compare all these two, their right sides are equal. Therefore, this and this is also equal. Therefore, BA upon BY is equal to CA upon CY is nothing but AX upon YX from 1 and 2. Now, I am putting the values BA 5, CA 4, AX and YX I don't know. BY I don't know, CY I don't know. Now, if I add these two together, BY and CY, this BY and this CY, if I add, it will become BC. And the value of BC is given. So, I am adding these two. That is the theorem on equal ratios. That we have studied in ratio proportion in standard 9. So, I can this way add 5 plus 4. BY plus CY is equal to AX upon this way. By the theorem on equal ratios. Therefore, 5 plus 4 is 9. BY plus CY. BY plus CY is nothing but BC. So, BC. This is 3 upon 2. And so, AX upon AY, that is. So, this way you can have it. Hope that you have understood this. So, in the next video, I will make the short videos here onwards.